Heading down to the beginning of the boardwalk here on Mission Bay Boulevard, and take the boardwalk up north. I was gonna park down here, but I was like, in case there's too much traffic, I'll come up there. That's the boardwalk over there. I need to get over there. Alright, South Mission Beach. Overcast day, June gloom. People are getting their volleyball on. Okay, all right. Make sure my mic is on. Should have double checked that a long time ago. All right. It looks like tropical weather or something going on. It's not humid. It's not cold.
There's a right that comes from right.
And just looks like thunderstorm's gonna kick in. On your left. Thank you. This is our boardwalk. It's small. Excuse me. Thank you. Check that, the water's all brown, man. Is that that algae? I noticed that in Long Beach last week. on your left. Place was normally packed on Memorial Day weekend that we had the light parade, bike cruise. This is our meeting spot up here. Let's see if I can get up here. On your left. Thank you. Yeah, it just needs to be wider. I'm going to try to ride up to La Jolla the last time I took this on a long ride. Martin forgot to put the main battery on, or second battery on. We killed the first battery. The second battery was fully charged still. So this is Belmont Park. Once again, you know, that's why I like the beaches in LA. They have the pedestrian crosswalk path and the bike path. And you just have to be alert at all times. Head on a swivel. And we went through this on Electrify parade, and man, it was packed. And that was in the evening too. Pacific and Mission Beach. We stopped here Cimarron ride. Biker guys hang out here. Do their stunts. Dang, the water is just freaking brown. What a trip. See, I should have brought the drone. Could have followed me. Grind, you need to come down, buddy. You need to come down and do some videoing with me down here. get that drone out here. I'm sure in the evening it's going to be really nice when the sun comes through these clouds here. Pedal bikes even passing me up. I think you can rent these homes here. Just looking at it. Dude. I have to look into that. I need to venture up more here. Yeah, I tried to go up to LA yesterday, but unfortunately, on the train, but unfortunately somebody crossed the track in front of the train, and train won, so they canceled all the rides from San Diego all up to LA, so that messed up my day riding around, but it's probably best I didn't go. It sounded like the guys went on a huge, huge ride. Probably best. I just relax. Everything was charged up, and I figured, you know what? I'm going down. Going down there. Visit my hood. Tapia seat's pretty good. It's comfortable. The other seat, man, that thing was freaking hard.
Nosy buddy.
Hey, Billy. Got it good, Billy. Take care. Thank you. Billy, I just met him today. In fact, cruising around on a unicycle. That's pretty cool. On your left. Thank you. Can't get over how the water looks. Pretty cool. I've never been up here before, so this is all new territory for me. Pretty cool, huh? Yeah, I just wish it was a clear day. On your left. On your left. Thank you. Try to make my way over to La Jolla. I could do this all week long. Yeah, we did a Surron ride through here. We started Mission Bay, went up to La Jolla, up the top of Mount Soledad, came back down, and we rode back south towards the parking. It was cool. Well, probably the longest ride I've done in San Diego. I think from there I rode home, ran out of battery.
I
Now I gotta look for a brewery. Beer time. Yeah, tapia seed's good. Jeez. Smoke it. Only done 5 miles, bro. Dang, that's a short ride. Back in the day, man, I used to cruise my mini truck through here. Finding a place to cruise, this was one of them. I can see the water's different over here now. Now it's blue. Oh, it's one way. All right, let's see here. Come back that way. Oh, children's tadpole. Alright, that was a children's pool. Tadpole. Here in La Jolla. Alright, let's go. We outside! I need to check the orange pad. Percent. Plenty of juice. Not even looking. Not even looking. Not even paying attention. Pay attention, baby. Like getting shit on by a pelican. Enjoying the day. Bring your cycle machine and get your exercise on here. We're gonna make our way on the other side over here. seals. Everybody sees the camera and they want to give the peace sign or give a shout out or something. That's funny. You ain't going anywhere, buddy. Get a bike. Never been down here. Check it out. Oh, boat launch.
So she's so happy.
Welcome to La Jolla. Thank you. this is Torrey Pines. U.S. Open. Used to play here. When I played golf, this is where I used to play. So down the hill is it's the Torrey Pines State Beach. Torrey Pines State Beach is down below. Of course, you get any further, you get into Del Mar, Encinitas. Some beautiful views, man. All right, I'll take a break here. See you in a bit. Man, I thought the sun would be out. It's out, but not out. Need some regen. think I went the wrong way.
That's why I changed clothes.
Stingray. Battery change out. All right, back in action. Making our way back, leaving La Jolla. .73% on my backup battery, .75% on the other one. Sure, there you go, Enrique. Oh no, never mind, not even close, Enrique, not even close, buddy. Beach Tennis Club. bougie, totally bougie. San Diego, Beverly Hills. chilly. Pushing through like a boss, damn girl. On your left. Yeah, our pedestrian and bike lanes kind of suck through here. Like that bike. On your left. Thank you. On your left. Almost into the bushes. Pretty cool. I was kind of hoping the sun would be out right now. But this is what we got. I'll be back. I'll definitely be back to do this ride again. When it's hot. Check this out. Cruising. What the hell? Let's go down it.
There's an outfit.
Getting packed. Kickstand hanging down, got half a handlebar. Oh man. On your left. On your left. Thank you. On your left. On your left. Thank you. On your left.
What?
That'll get their attention. Man, I haven't been through here as a kid, man.
Thank you. Thank you. Cheap, yeah.
That's our best part.
We do shove around.
Okay, okay.
Mon Park, a roller coaster in the city along the beach. The plunge, you can come here, go swimming. That's how it used to be when we were kids. I didn't know how to swim, but this was the place to go. Cancel. Yeah, this is the roller coaster. It's been around here. It shut down one time. Didn't open up. Probably in the mid-80s it shut down. Weekend, not me. Come on, Fader fan. Mission Boulevard, Ventura Place, Mission Bay Drive. This is it. This is our beach ride. So 28 mile ride, close to 30. Not bad. I'll do it again. I like it. Plenty of battery left on the Prime. 64%, show about half, almost halfway through. Not bad, good ride. Good start for the week. Get a little bike ride. Jeez, I probably could have could have parked in Mission Bay and rode over here. I'll try that next time. Got busy. She got really busy here. All right, guys. Thanks for tuning in. Such a chill ride. Chill all the way, man. It was something new. I have not been on that ride in a long time. I haven't been on that maybe since I was a kid. But, you know, we'll take it and run. I liked it. It was good. Now I gotta worry about getting inside here and door dinks. All right, man. Thanks for watching.